వెల్కమ్ బ్యాక్. లోక్సభలో టీడీపీ ఎంపీ రామ్మోహన్ నాయుడు మాట్లాడుతున్నారు, లైవ్ లో చూద్దాం.
అగ్రీ విత్ ది ఐడియా దట్ హి హస్ ప్రపోజ్డ్ దట్ ది నాట్ ద వుమెన్ దేర్ ఇస్ అనదర్ 1 minute సార్, ఐ విల్ కంక్లూడ్. ఐ హావ్ ఆల్మోస్ట్ మేడ్ మై పాయింట్ సార్, దట్ ది అమెండ్మెంట్ ప్రొవైడెడ్ దట్ సచ్ కన్సల్టేషన్ షల్ నాట్ బి మ్యాండేటరీ for a state government in respect of policy matters affecting socially and educationally backward classes. This is something even the state government of Andhra Pradesh agrees, sir. There should not be any meddling with the rights and affairs of the state government in granting this BC community status, sir. Now the NCBC should be in such a way that should help the states recognize these kind of underprivileged communities and try to assist them, sir. They should not hinder the process of granting this BC community status to the state government, sir. That is one other request. So we also support the amendment that is being brought by Mehtab ji. Other than this, sir, I would also reiterate some of the points that Gaud ji has also made. One of the most important one, we also request for the establishment of OBC ministry also, sir, for proper accountability, transparency and implementation of whatever reservations or implementation of the proper budgeting that has been granted to the OBC. There has to be a ministry so that they can work parallelly, sir, with the government and with the commission also. Both have to work parallelly so that the strengthening of the OBC committee happens across the country. So with that point, sir, I'd like to close my case, and once again I would like the house and the ministry and the government also to think upon the idea of should we look into the limit of 50%, sir. Thank you very much, sir.
Sir,